sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
In Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Good. Now, into the elevator. We are almost there. Must use them simultaneously. Distracted by the view. If you fall, I did not bring hose to wash you off the rocks. expensive. Something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze, which speaks to me on a deep level. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Heads up, fresh guards inbound. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. We are out of the compound, and judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! So, the sub is not where you left it. New coordinates should be on your GPS now. Sounds irritated again. The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful. Judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again. You are safe, but we wait. We leave no one behind. The whole crew across the line. Very good.